Hello? Anyone out there? Well, if anyone is out there and can hear me, hello, welcome to the stream or the YouTube video whenever you're watching this. Yeah, let's continue where we left off. I actually did log in today, just to get the login bonus, before I forget it, but I didn't do anything. So, yeah. So I think, here, login bonus, I think we'll probably finish chapter 1 today, and let's see how far we can get. I would like to pull something, but I think we will summon later. Yeah, let's just... Oops, let's just go to the map and continue on. Horror Gate we'll do later. Maybe today, not sure. Am I actually loud enough? I hope I'm loud enough. No one can say if I'm loud enough. Please answer if I'm loud enough. Yeah. Actually, I want to change something. Actually, can I show you my lists? Let me check something. Where are my lists? There are my lists. Let me try to show you something. Actually, it's auto battle where I'm showing you something. And of course, let's auto this.
Acolytes no homunculus. Jinzo Ninja. Sona! Ega toka, Toksatja, my she. Toksatja Nina. Then Kinjutsu Skyba Indis. Henna Akuma, you be dusty. Maketara, toke te kieta.
人造人間ですからね。とにかく説明するテマが省けました。ああいうのがあちこちに潜んでいる。警察は危ないんです。警察に届け出るのは手法の取り寄せてからです。連続行方不明事件、連続失踪事件は、やはり連続誘拐事件でした。テレビ局のカメラクルーに誘われれば、人はあまり警戒せずに、 ロケバスだしと軽い気持ちで車に乗ってしまうでしょう。犯人はそんな油断を利用して犯行を繰り返していたんです。どうしてこの繁華街に？理由は2つ。ここで応援と合流します。その応援が護衛を受け継いでくれるんです。そして、もう1つ、ネットの目撃情報でこの繁華街で例のロケバスを見たという人が 行ってみましょう。そこで様子を見て、怪しいところがなければスルー。怪しかったら？こちらが仕掛けなくても、向こうから仕掛けてくるでしょう。護衛対象のあなたを危険に巻き込んですみません。しかし、増援と合流するまでは、私たちと一緒に行動を。うん、わかったわ。噂をすれば影。 あのロケバスですね。見つけた。問答無用ですか。準備完了。行くよ。
Can I actually just... Ah, I can make it invisible. Okay. So yeah. Let's talk about MP then. Let's try talking. I'm bad. Or just join me, that's okay as well. Let's auto battle. So anyway, I've made a few lists with various things in here. You can read my glorious German, or Denglish, because it's German and English. So I've made basically a list of all one-star demons in the game, and the ones you can potentially get, and their skills. So Chupacabra is actually the only one that doesn't have a skill at all, any other color at all, because you can only get him from fusion summoning. But every other one, even the ones you normally can't get, like rank 5 and below, I've made them, or I've posted this in here.
カメラクルーは本物のテレビ局員ですね。それって。しまって。さあ、もないやつらがおるな。お前ら皆殺しにせんと安心できんのか。あなた。
As I was saying, the demons rank, I think rank 4 and below or rank 5 and below can't actually fuse, because that's simply not possible. Or that's alright, you can fuse them, but you can't fuse down, as in you can't make stronger demons so weak that you can actually get them, which means all of the first 5-6 not sure about these. I think Copper Tango is actually the first you could potentially downfuse, either him or Jack Frost. One of them is the first you can downfuse. So as said, it makes me game continue, please. I actually have no way of gaining some of the skills. Yes, leveling quest, I know. Let's do this before I continue explaining. Jack Frost, yes. And who else? Sandman? Yeah, Sandman. So for this list, as I said, I've basically wrote down every single demon in every color with their skills. I've wrote down if I already have them. I will have every clear demon at one point, and the exclamation marks are basically just what I think are important skills. It doesn't really have to be important. For example, resist force is actually quite good on Momonofu, because force is his only weakness, that he doesn't have any. But Dekunda and Onikagura and also Heatwave are actually, I think, more useful. Dekunda is... Dekunda was removing debuffs on our side, I think. No, enemy side. Enemy side. I hope. But yeah, it's really useful, so I've made two exclamation marks, etc. And I've basically made lists like these for other things as well, like which demon appear in which stage, which aura gate demons appear where, and so on and so forth. So yeah, I will try to fill this out at some point. This is actually quite good. I hope I can get a yellow Liana Seed at some point. And actually, I also have another screenshot I will show later, because, as I said, I played this before and I had a red Eligor and he was totally bonkers. It was great and I really, really hope I can get him again. So, yeah, I will probably show a screenshot later on. Oh, they got away. At least pretend to be upset.
Okay. 向こうが欲しいのは証拠の動画です。 最初から取引に使うつもりでさらったのです。殺されはしない。それに手は打ってあります。彼女に渡して飲んでもらったドリンク。特殊な量子物質を含有したものです。波長を追跡可能です。
天ぷらドラゴンにルーキーさん、どうしたの？例の少女はどこ？上田リリン、コードネームはアイリーン。あら？あなた超可愛いじゃない。すごく良い香りがするのね。まあいいや。で、守んなきゃいけない女の子って？
さらわれてしまったのです。
しまったのです。じゃないよ！どうすんの？
あなたはさっき叩きのめしたロケバスのカメラクルーを確保して、事件の黒幕を告発する準備を。私たちで彼女を救います。
いいけど、こんな新米と一緒で大丈夫？
結構頼りになるんですよ、この新米さん。
I actually completely forget what in-game archetype, or not really archetype, but what skills Vivin had. Also, please, Eligor, just join me. I really want you. Oh god. Eligor, please. Eligor, join me. That's not Eligor. And you didn't join me. Sad. Three more missions, right? I think three more missions. No, just two more missions, okay. Let's finish this.
Here... 事件のこと暴かれるとやばいよ。みんな困るや。君を餌にして最終的には皆殺しやね。
あの、どうしてこんなことしてるんですか？
これが世界の計算なんよ。
計算？
この世に無駄なものはない。でも放っておくと無駄になるもんはある。世の中を作り変えるのに邪魔な人間がおる。それを選ばれた人間のためにリサイクルせにあかんわけ。わかる？
何それ。
まあ君みたいな雑魚にはわからんやろうな。
そこまでです。彼女を返していただきます。
Yes, Beacon, join me. Well, I will get enough later on. So Vicky actually has the stats and of all demons, of course. And some of the one-star demons, at least stat-wise, are actually not bad. I think Beacon and Eligor are probably the two best ones. Pixie, as well as all of the Jacks, and I think Phantom are also quite good. Then also have complete doozies, but who have no really good skills or really bad stats, but who knows, maybe I can still use them.
足止めに過ぎない。シモノを追いかけましょう。
My god, the first boss. Actually, you can actually look at the stats here on the screen, which is quite nice if you want to know what you have to face later on. Of course, that's only true for the demons actually visible there. There are, of course, more on the stage. I like that his name is Shimono TV Show Host. He should always be called Shimono TV Show Host.
今は崩壊や。それもベニタスの計算。さあ、もうええやろ。始めようか。
Oh yeah, 50 HP media, so good. Game, why can't you recruit Eligor for me, game? You hate me so much. Keep interrupting me, horrible. Anyway, so yeah, as I said in the last video, bosses normally have different stats and skills than the other enemies in the stage, well, as other enemies of the same type, basically. So this is the boss. He has Ziomuru and Mazio. This is a regular Phantom. Only Zio and Muru, no Mazio. Also a bit lower stats, doesn't really do much. It's 12 HP and like one magic, one vitality and so on, so not much. But it definitely will change later on. Also, if I said how much I love this boss theme, I love it so much. That's basically it for the first chapter of the game.
クソったれが。殺したりはしません。仲間があなたを確保します。ベニタスの計算は完璧や。お前ら無駄なことしとるわ。計算が完璧かどうかは知らないですが、ちょっとした不確定要素で計算結果は変わります。 そして私たちがその不確定要素です。それでは。
よくやってくれたルーキー。 Today's Mega King 功労賞をあげちゃう。
It's worthless.
功労賞はまあいいとして、事件の後片付けはこっちでやるよ。 しかし、象徴的な事件だった。
どういう意味です？
踊ってみた動画が事件解決のきっかけで、犯人はテレビ屋さん。今はメディアも個人の時代だ。昔ならマスコミに潰されるだけの身に込みが、スマホやメガチューブのおかげで力を得ている。そういう意味での象徴ね。ルーキー、君は才能がある。ダウンローダーとしてのね。今日から正式にメンバーだ。もう分かってるんだろ、実は後戻りできないんだって。
Megakin joined and he's really useful becauseIn the last video I said that the main character has the talk skills, but of course Megakin as a mega tuber has the talk skills to easier recruit demons, which is really really useful.
Suzume が必要だ。Suzume? Suzume は普段は稲を食い荒らす害鳥だが、害虫の繁殖期にはそれを餌とする益鳥となる。害鳥も益鳥となるように腕利きのアクライツを集めようじゃないか。
Beginner missions, fusion training, level up demons to max level, and so on. And now we have beginner missions. So the game slowly starts opening up now.And actually, yeah, let's do beginner missions. So beginner missions can be found, for example, in the main menu here.
Hey, Luki! Akuma Shoukan Apri no Shin Kino, shitteru gai? Nanto, Nakama wo suki na basho ni shoukan shite shashin ga toreru nda! Omoshiro sou daro? Sassoku, tameshite miru shika nai yo na!
Yeah, a bit hard on the emulator, but yeah. So anyway, beginner missions. Start out really, really easy, but become a bit, man, not really harder, but more tedious and so on. Yeah, here, talk to a demon, will happen sooner or later. Collect the magnetite, will happen sooner or later. Perform fusion 3 times. Create a 1-star demon using fusion. Yeah, that will all happen sooner or later. 2-star demon, we will do that.Just so I said, I won't be able to use anything other than 1-star demons except for the support demon, but I will of course still fuse them just so I can actually get stronger spells and skills. So, can I actually do anything here now? Bell Tower. Is this event over? How do I get stuff in here? Whatever.Actually, it ends in 2 days, so maybe I can still do something there. It's only Magnemite, so. Not that interesting. Special was. Okay, what was that? Let's do a summon, because I want some demons. So I probably. I'm not sure if I will summon at one point or another.Because I actually would like to summon either extraction or fragments later on. Superior summons, we still have some things here, but I probably won't use them yet. I think we'll just do some normal summons. I got these from the sect they look in today. Let's see what we get.So a few 1-star demons, two beacons, and pyrojack. These two are actually pretty useful, even in their clear form. Then a seed in clear form has media, which is also really useful. No 2-star or buff demon. So, yeah. Yeah, see, Melchom, sadly, doesn't really have good stats, so not too strong...if I would put Fire Boost and something else on here, he can do really, really big damage. Yeah, Lena Seed with Media. Of course, Media isn't really that strong, but it really works at the beginning. Yeah, Vicor just has really strong strength stat, but clear for Maragi, yeah, but actually I think red with heat wave is where Beacon really shines. It's probably called Bicon, I'm butchering the name. Obion isn't really useful in clear form, and Nosuchi just look at this. I could do a meme build, I think, with Teal Nosuchi, who gains resist fire? Resist fire or resist force? And then just puts other resist things on him, and he would be resistant to all elements except light. But then he would have Marzio as a single attack skill, which is also useless as hell. So, yeah. Well, oh yeah, I don't have that yet. Let's fuse something. So I can actually get the... what do I want to fuse? Can I go by Demons to Make? I can go by Demons to Make. So yeah, Copper Tango should be down fusible from higher grades. Yeah, Bicon is definitely down fusible. Can I make an Eligor? I can make an Eligor. Yeah, so you can there are actually quite a few you can fuse. As you can see here, you can down fuse, so I definitely will down fuse the Tanta at some point just to get the teal color for something I actually need. And there are also some demons you can easily fuse with lower ones. I don't have a list, but something like this Decaravia, which only needs 2 1-star demons to make, which is of course really good. There was also one. Yes, Tiamat. Tiamat could be created using these, so creating a 3-star demon with only 1-star demons? Yeah, I'm not saying no to that. Night Succubus? Okay. Oh. I don't know. Oops. Yeah, actually, let's make a group core just because. Actually, no. Maybe I should wait because. Monofu? Do we want that? I mean, I want to fuse something, so let's just fuse something for now. Just so I can get the beginner mission out of the way. Yeah, his skill was... what was it? Heatwave. Heatwave is useful. Onikagura is also useful. And yeah, if he is a teal, he has resist wind, resist force, so no weakness at all. Which is also quite useful. Yeah, that was one beginner mission. Hello, Mokoi. These I will just get later at some point when I have more demons. So let's just continue for now. I will do the Aura Gate a bit later. So I think I will do to play until I get to the chapter 2-4, so I can finish the current task. So let's do this.
Hello, MegaTube! Megakin desu! Kyou mo Tokyo tonai boushou kara douga o otodoke shimasu. Mazu wa chimata de dairyūkou no are o shoukai suru mae ni chotto shita chūui kanki yatchau yo. Saikin Shinjuku de hen na kusuri ga demawatchatteru rashi. Sono kankei de ano hen wa zutto piripiri shiten no sa. Kono douga o tanoshinde kureru yoi koto warui kono minna, kiyo tsuke na. Mochiron kusuri o yaru no wa dame da. Sono kawari ni sonna mon nakutemo moriagareru douga o ore ga teikyou shite iku ze. Sore ja sassoku Chimata de dairyūkou shiteru shingata hand spinner wo check it out. Yoshi, ato wa henshū sagyō wo.
Mou sukoshi kakarimasu ka?
Mot.
そう、いかにルーキー。もう来てたのかい？
メガキンが呼んだんですよ。今日はエアガン調整の日だったの。
エアガンメンテナンス。
あります。
No. うん、
そうですか。
君たちを招集したのは他でもない。今の動画
でも注意が必要だが、
新宿が今ホットだ。
暑いのですか？
ああ、下手に触るとやけどするぐらいさ。ジュッってな。あの一帯でアコライツの活動が盛んになっているのだ。ホットっつったのはそれだけが理由じゃない。ドラッグ戦争だぜ。アコライツの奴ら、新型ドラッグ2の流通させやがった。これじゃ以前まで通常のドラッグで儲けてたハングレどもは面白くない。ハングレの奴ら、アコライツを潰そうと仕掛けたらしいが、すぐさま返り討ちだ。なんせ立ってるステージが違う。
あ、ちなみにハングレというのは、暴力団に所属せずに活動する犯罪者集団のようなものです。いえ、何か鳩が豆鉄砲を食らったような顔をしていたので。もともとそう。
I wasn't confused because I've played this like three times already。
もうわかると思うが、この一件、君らに捜査を頼みたい。そんな顔するなよ。前にも言っただろう。悪魔絡みの事件はダウンローダーしか解決できない。一つ頼まれてくれ。別にハングレどもの力になれって言ってるんじゃない。まだ情報が錯綜してるんだが、この新型ドラッグ何かとこの俺は予想してるんだ。あまり報道されてないが、ここ最近犯罪率と自殺率が跳ね上がってる。その時期ってのがこの新型トラックの流通時期と重なる。どうだ、善良な市民としちゃ放っておけないだろう。だからな、頼りにしてるぜブラザ
ー。Do I want Preta? Do I want Q-Sith? Q-Sith is just... He has no light, which is great, but... his stats and his skills are just... Let's change him. But I do want... Oh yes, Megakin came with a level 15 Jack Frost, which is, of course, pretty cool. So let's go with Momonofu, and instead of Preta, we use the Jack Frost for now. No, actually, let's level the Pirate Jack.
Otto, 捜査に行く前に一つ言い忘れがあった。こいつはちょっとビッグに重要なことだぜ。実戦を経て。成長期のガキみてえな伸び盛りのお前さんだ。もう資格は十分だろう。アウラゲートってのが東京の地下にできたよくわからねえダンジョンさ。ここは人の魂を好物とする悪魔や妖魔の住処なんだそうだ。天使なんてのもいるらしいが、俺はベッドの中でしか見たことねえ。でまあそのアウラゲートの門番ってのが会いに来てるんだ。とりあえず話を聞いてみようぜ。カモン、門番。
呼ばれたかな？どうも。生まれる国を間違えた道教研究者兼ゲートの門番。そしてジャッキーよりもサモハン派。才川はセーランだよ。よろしくね。はあ、相変わらずここの家具、風水的に微妙な配置だね。私に任せてくれれば運勢爆上げ、すぐに天国に行けちゃうよ。まずこの辺の壁に穴を開けたいね。風を通したいよ。
あいにくとヘブンよりこの世が好きな男、それが俺なわけ。
風水に従えばオールオッケー、けれど逆らってもいいことないよ。それでもいいの？後悔しない？
壁に風穴開けられずに済むのはいいことなのでは。
相変わらずリカちゃんは変わり者ね。
この件に関してはあまり言われたくないのですが。
ヘイヨー、ガールズトークはそこまでだ。ルーキーが退屈してるぜ。アウラゲートの話だ、門番。
しょうがないね。アウラゲートは古くは流脈と呼ばれた異空間の一種よ。人の悪意や善意などの気の流れ、さらには集合的無意識の具現化する場所でもあるの。まあ強い連中がうじゃうじゃいる場所ってイメージで大体 OK。 これから君たちをその場所にご招待しようと思うのだけど、サクッと死なれたんじゃ寝覚めが悪いからね。まずはこの私が腕を確かめてあげるわ。ほらほら、表に出て出て、バトルよバトル。さあ行くわよ。
Just realized my stream tags are Challenge Run, Deutsch, RPG and mobile game. I'm only talking in English, that's not so good, but anyway. Maybe it wasn't the best idea to put two level 1 demons in my team right now. But we'll see. Oh yeah, battle speed. Battle speed won't be that important at the beginning, but later on I will have real problems with battle speed because absolutely everything will outspeed me. There are very few one-star demons that are actually fast. Pixie is probably the fastest. Maybe one or two others as well, but yeah. Won't really end well. Oh, mow down one damage. Oh boy. Oh god, Ludo spam. I'm so. Oh god. Now, please, would you just kill them? We actually have to play normally now. These two are strong enough. Unless Pixie gets Mudo'd to death. Let's play manually. I don't want to lose this early. Yeah, it's done. Why are both nearly dead? Stuff, please. Oh, I love it when the AE is stupid. Easy, first try. Didn't even die. Yeah, so it may not have been the best idea to put L1 demons in here. Oh yeah, bronze. Yeah, bronze will be endgame stuff.
Okay, da ne. Baruk nai ude shiteru yo. Aura gate e no shinryu o kyoka shite ageru wa. Nante ue kara ittoite nan nan da keredo. Jitsu o yu to, kimi tachi ni tanomitai koto ga aru no yo. Aura gate ni okite iru iihen. その調査をお願いしたいの。ま、詳しくはゲートの中で話すわ。ゲートの入り口は開けておくから、後で来てちょうだい。待ってるわよ。それじゃ、ザイちゃん。
一方的にまくし立てて帰っていきました。
まあいつものことさ。異変とやらも気になるし、後でアウラゲートに行ってみようぜ。もちろん新型ドラッグの操作も忘れずにな。それじゃあ Here we go!
So, support. Oh, yeah, support demon settings. Yeah, you can put a support demon down. Let's use Lena Seal because she's stronger. Actually, let's change. Oh, not here. Let's change this. I don't want newest. I want. Let's put level up.First, and yeah, it should be okay. We'll put, I will change this later. So, DX2, we got a level up. We can train a bit more. What should we learn?Since I have so many magic skills, let's go with magic for now. And let's learn about brands. Pandemonium.
Hito to Akuma o tsunagi shireiki. Banma no ya. Sate, sore de wa rakuin ni tsuite tehodoki itashimashou. Rakuin to wa.悪魔たちに特殊な概念を植え付ける印です。例えば法一さんがお経を身に記して大魔力をブーストしたように、その身に印を刻むことで力を高めることができるのです。もっとわかりやすく言うなら、悪魔が身につける装備品ですね。それでは早速烙印を装着してみましょう。
This is basically one of the main things you will farm. Oh god, which brands do I get? I can't remember which tutorial brands you get because equipping and unequipping them is a bit of a hassle, but. Yeah, let's just give them to Lena Seeder. Where is she? There she is.Just HP brand. Yeah, HP brand. Yeah, if you've played some other mobile games like Monster Super League or Raid Shadow Legends, or I think Air of Light also does it, basically this is equipment endgame farming whatever stuff.And you want to farm much for the perfect brand you will get at some point, but that's where the farming and idling comes in, so yeah.
もしその烙印が気に入らなかったなら、それを外すこともできるんです。烙印を取り外しますね。どうでしょうか。なんとなく感触はつかめましたか。他にもセット効果など学ぶべきことはまだありますが、それはおいおい覚えていただければいいかと思います。まずはいろいろな烙印を集めてみてくださいね。
Yeah, so brands have basically effects.
レアリティの高い烙印はそれはそれは強力だそうです。究極の悪魔作りに欠かせません。ぜひ探してみてくださいね。
Shield brand, head, body. Do you have a brand set effect? Sure, I will. Let's tutorial more.
まあ、
同じ種類の烙印をお持ちみたいですね。烙印を装着します。烙印を装着します。烙印を装着します。カップリングは大事なのです。烙印でも殿方でも。
We got money!
銃の道具。ここはバンマの社。悪魔を育むの
地方の園です。All blocked. Transfer meter. Yeah. Spirit is something we can't do now. I think not a single one star demon has spirit merch at the moment, so. Yeah. Can't really do much here at the moment. Let's buff Momonofu.
楽園は気づくと溜まっているので、まめに整理するといいですよ。
I don't want to sell it. I just want to give stats to someone. So, was it magic defense? The two set? Two set. Magic attacks useless. I'm actually using you at the moment, so equip. And I know this is money I throw away, but enhance. Yeah, so basically, just this is a system you see in many other mobile games as well. This is basically the equipment. You have sets and you can level it up. It becomes more expensive and doesn't have a 100% chance to succeed later on, so. This is the main point where you dump your money and which you will farm to get the perfect brand to equip and buff your stats even just a little bit higher. And of course, everything is random. As you can see, when you reach level 3, you get one random skill effect out of several. I am not sure if they are somewhat limited. These. Or at least the very first is limited to the body type brand. I think some brands, for example, can't have physical attack or attack in general, only defensive effects. And once I get to level 6, which I will just show now, I will get a second skill. And the 1-star brand ends here. I think 6-star can go to 18 or something. Yeah.
ここはバンマの社。
この瞬。Oh yeah, Liberator's HQ. To show something else. Training change is still blocked. Okay, rank up is blocked. Missions. Time limited missions. Battle Tower. Yeah, I'm not going in there.Unlock save. Yeah, clear story mode. Other asset. Yes, please. Fusion training. What's a fusion training? Oh, that's okay. Yeah, I'm stupid. actually, I think let's go to the Aura Gate for the simple reason that the demons are weaker in there.
わたしのこと忘れてないわよね。同期を研究者にして風水師、そしてこのアウラゲートの門番サイカはセイランよ。改めてよろしく。
Leave it to me. I'm super rookie.
これはリベレーターズ公認の任務。アウラゲートを探索するには D2の力が必要なの。死ぬかもしれないけど、よろしくお願いね。それじゃ、早速出発しましょうか。大丈夫。必要なことはお姉さんが逐一説明してあげるわ。さあ、目を閉じて。
Let's go to the first floor. Yeah, we actually use two parties in here and you can change them, but this is really a true dungeon. You won't have just a few battles one after another. Instead, you will just really go through a randomly generated dungeon or in Aura Gate 2 through a predetermined dungeon. And you won't be healed after battles, so we actually have to heal in battles and you can use items. You can switch the teams, but yeah, if both teams are dead, you lose and have to redo the floor. Yeah, I would actually like to put the stronger Jack Frost here game, thank you. Thanks, game. So.
ようこそ。ここがアウラゲートよ。まさにダンジョンって感じでしょ。いろいろと説明したいことはあるけれど、まずは少し歩いてみましょう。探索の基本から教えてあげるわ。 アウラゲートは幾重にも重なった階層構造をしている。その各階層において可動の中心というべき存在がいるわ。その存在をいわば門として別の階層同士がつながってるの。全然わかってないというかをね。ならこう言えばいいかしら。
And of course you want to go straight. Actually no, we don't want to go straight, we want to rotate.
でも私たちのスタミナは無制限とはいかないわよ。さあ、行けるうちに先に進みましょう。So
you could, yes, exactly. You could change the map, and of course, I want a map where I can actually see things.
前も言ったと思うけれど。 ここは悪魔の巣窟。強い奴がうじゃうじゃいるわ。戦闘は避けて通れない。だからこそ D2が必要なの。さあ、来たわよ。戦って。
Yeah, these demons are a bit weaker than the ones I've already fought, but they will get stronger fast.
マグネタイトよ。ここアウラゲートはマグネタイト濃度が濃いの。つまりここでは極めてマグネタイトを手に入れやすい。マグネタイトは悪魔合体に不可欠な物質でしょ。それを集めるならアウラゲートが一番ってこと。
Yeah, basically she just said it, you can farm magnetite here, you get it after every battle, and since there are so many, you will easily get it. Healing springs are completely random. Can only be used once per hour, and they appear random. Full heal plus action point heal. As although the moon face here, I completely forgot what it does, but it exists. There are also some other events. There are chests. There are later on traps. And I wanted to change this. Thanks, game. And in true exploration. And as I was saying, in true exploration, neat. I have to see the whole map, at least now, because the very first floor is fixed. Starting with the second, completely random until I get to the Aura Gate 2, which I haven't gotten far in. I think I beat the first two or three floors.
この先に気の乱れを感じるわ。え、ストア。風水師の私と同等のセンスを持ってるのね。考えるな。感じるんだ。バイブルースリーよ。強い気配がこの先の一箇所に渦巻いてる。間違いない。扉の先にボスがいるわ。
Actually, let me show something again real quick. It'll only take a few hours. I hope you can read this. You should be able to read this. So, basically, I've made a list with every possible enemy you can see here. Enemies are, well, basically enemy normal enemy groups change every 5 floors. You also have rares, which are for every 5 or 10 floors. Every 5 floors. And every floor has one boss battle. In this case, it will be Azumi, Pirate Jack is the boss, and the Pixie. So, yeah, I've made this for as far as I got, which was floor 37, which I probably lost. And these, I only started writing that down later on. No, we are not. It's just no one is here, so yeah. I actually don't know if I should just continue this in English. I said in the very first video that I will probably speak German for the most part and then continue to stream the whole thing in English. Aber ja, ich könnte auch Deutsch reden. Not sure yet. Just let's continue in English because I've been streaming for an hour in English. So yeah, I will probably not do much with this list anymore, at least except for looking up some demons which appear at some floors to see where I can farm them. But and of course fill in the gaps once I get there. But yeah. Let's remove that again. Let's go. Also, hello. To the one person writing stuff in the chat. Which I know, but yeah. So I actually don't know, have you played the game before? I don't think so. Because I'm currently in the dungeon crawler part of the game, the Aura Gate. Which is probably the mode for you. I have strong demons and I can beat him, so Sarah, let me kill this thing, it's easiest. Thanks game, I wanted to kill this, but okay then, let's go out again. Oh, the saves are unlocked. Oh, finally, yes. Thanks. No, I'm not re-entering. I want to go to my saves. So, Regalia Lost is actually voiced in English and Japanese, but of course, it voiced more or less completely in Japanese, and English has not so much voice acting. Other than that, of the ones I've played which have voice acting, Raid Shadow Legends has actually English voice acting. Not sure about the other languages because I only played for 2 days, but it has English voice acting, which makes sense since it's a game from US. I think it's from the US, at least it's an English game mainly. As for this, this is basically just, yeah, it's a gacha, it's a mobile Shin Megami Tensei gacha, but I think it's actually really, really good. It's basically as most of these, well, mobile games of more well-known IPs tend to be, a watered-down version of the original. A good other example would be Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links, which is still Yu-Gi-Oh! Just watered down because you have less slots to play cards, but it's still a good game. Yes, I actually did, because a friend of mine got a sponsorship, first sponsorship actually, so during the stream I downloaded it, played it. Started to do the same thing I'm doing here with only natural 2-star there because 1-star is completely worthless. And I played for 2 days. The thing is, Raid Shadow Legends, from what I saw, I haven't gotten far in 2 days, of course. The game itself isn't really bad. In terms of graphics, it's great. But gameplay is the same I've seen in at least 3 other mobile games. For example, this is pretty similar, but this is better. Other games which have basically identical gameplay loops are Monster Super League, which I've played 3 or 4 years ago, and I think Air of Light, which I only played for a week or so.
Yeah, 有益に使っていこうぜ。
Can I upgrade? I can't upgrade yet. Okay. Yeah, so Raid Shadow Legends is basically the same as many other gachas. Yeah, which is why basically still Dragalia Lost is my main gacha and the others are side project like this.
Check it out, Luki! Kizuite itadai? Kono machi de katsudou shite iru D2 wa oka ni mo iru tte koto.
You don't say. I already clicked on the other players, Mega Keen. Thanks in advance. You should play Dragalia if you like action games. Actually, still get stuff? No. Then 5 times. Yeah, by gacha. Yes, I know. Dragalia is actually pretty generous. And why did I click there? And also. Once they reworked characters because one was so overpowered that basically they had to balance the content around her. Once they rebalanced that, the game was in a really, or still is in a really good spot, and basically every character is viable. Also, I don't have a healer on my second team, so let's just go. I won't change teams anyway. Have fun doing sports.
戻ってきてくれたのね。改めて探索を再開しましょう。その前に何か確認したいことはあるかしら？
Why are the demons here? No one knows.
誰かがダウンロードしているわけじゃないわ。もちろんアコライツが関わっているという痕跡もない。悪魔はもともとここにいたの。アウラゲートが発見されたその時からね。だからこそ調査隊も腕利きの D2 で編成していたんだけど、完全な誤算だった。こうもあっさり消息を絶つなんて。だから早く見つけなくちゃね。今回はボスも撃破するわよ。さあガンガン行こうぜ。
I've been home for a few hours, so. Seran, please.
Yes, I know where the boss
room is because I was there and I have a map. Magnified again, no.
Dungeon there, boy, what the most you yo? Genzaichi was in any hawks, Rukoto. Even it.
Yes, Saren. Okay, I know where it is. Let me go now. Yeah, so I've been home for a few hours now, so... No sports for me. Yeah. Yeah, and I've played through this tutorial like 3 or 4 times already by now, and... Yeah.
Boss Bear has come close. What's the situation?アウラゲートではたびたび敵と遭遇するわ。戦闘で疲弊してきたら交代するのも手よ。
Yes, I can swap things. I don't want to. No, I don't want to.
友情を刺激。行きます。消耗に備えて回復スキル持ちの悪魔を揃えるのはいない。
Yeah, in this case, I actually lost my save, so, yeah. As you can see, in true gacha... What does gacha manie mean in English? Whatever. I can still auto-battle everything, but I've learned last time that Playing the game like this will block you pretty soon. Or when I actually started the game, I think I didn't really have any problems here until I got to somewhere floor 25 to 30. The boss at floor 30 was actually the first one that I think I did it first try, but he was actually not easy. And starting at floor 31, everything becomes horrible anyway. And for the main story, I think I got to chapter 3 or 4, and then it started to become a bit... with the One Star Demon, that happened quite a bit earlier. I think already floor 20, I had problems in the Aura Gate, and yeah, definitely chapter 3 gave me a few problems where I had to level a bit. Also, yes, the game looks really good. No idea if you have ever played one of the Shin Megami Tensei games, because I have only played Persona 3, 4, 5, and I started Shin Megami Tensei 4, but I have played for like maybe 4 or 5 hours. Yeah. Because the battle system is actually pretty similar in the main games. I only have the first few hours of Shin Megami Tensei 4 as a reference, basically. I actually think, as you mentioned, I played Persona 4 Golden first, and I loved it. And then I got Persona 3 Portable, and the story was good. The gameplay was horrible, because Persona 4, and especially Golden, had so many additions, and it has more than a single dungeon, which was a big plus. Yeah, the main games, the main Shin Megami Tensei games are a bit different, because they are, of course, much, much darker and so on. As for the battle system, every demon has normal attack, has two, starting with two stars, three skills, one unlockable skill, and two skills that depend on the gacha color, or you can also transfer skills in these two. And yeah, basically, you use something, you lose one turn icon. If it's effective against an enemy, you only use half a turn icon. If the enemy resists it, not resisting it, but completely nullifies the effects and so on, you lose complete turn icon and so on. So resists, resistances and weaknesses become much more important later on. Also, that's the RNG-ness is the true Shin Megami Tensei and Persona experience. So yeah, we have 1.3, actually quite a few HP for first floor, but anyway, let's auto it to death. Should still work. Yeah, this definitely works. I think Shin Megami Tensei is actually quite a bit harsher in the RNG department. I mean, you have probably seen the mod meme videos of him just deciding to cast his, I forgot what his skill was, where he just gets two turn icons, so he just can spam you to death because he has unlimited turns. because of Brands, which I did basically before you joined the stream. Brands is basically something like equipment, and you can this is the one which you will farm en masse later on, because they of course also have random stats, and they have various sets, and the tutorial set you get is a 50% HP boost set, so the demon has 50% more HP because of that set.
どうにか撃破できたわね。上出来、目の前に妙な渦が見えるでしょ。これがゲートよ。このゲートを通じて空間同士がつながっているの。あれに飛び込めば次の階層に行けるわ。ほらほら怖がらないで。ダイブダイブ。
No, definitely not. First of all, totally depends on enemies, of course, because every demon has his weaknesses and strength and so on. But I actually haven't gotten that far into this game. I think I was in chapter 7, but that's like 2 or 3 chapters before the true endgame. And at least PvE wise, starting at floor 30 in the Aura Gate, you get effects like where you can actually pierce nullifications of spells on your enemies. And you have to build or use demons which are just strong against this, or don't have. Yeah, not don't have, but. When you nullify fire attacks and the enemy just still does damage, you have to maybe change strategy. Oh, also the answer, I never played it. I only played the PSP version, which ends atop the tower. I know that the answer is another 30-hour dungeon crawler slog with not much to do in between.
階層なんて言い方はあくまで便宜上だけどね。
Yeah, the effects are basically just weakness, you deal more damage, then neutral, resistance, you take less damage, nullification, you take no damage, and drain and repel, which is the same as in the normal persona. I know it's a continuation, I also know how it ends, because I've seen the end boss with a really great theme on YouTube. Starting with floor 30 or 31 in this case, enemies gain, I'm not sure what it's, I think it's pierce skill, as in pierce fire, which means even if the enemy would completely nullify or drain damage of that element, he still takes damage. Yes, boss demon, lada yada. I'm not exhausted, but okay, let's go back. Here's the next quest. Clear 30 floors of the Aura Gate 1. Yeah, so Aura Gate has two different gates. This was added later. The first is completely random dungeons, except for the first floor and maybe the last. No idea. I haven't gotten there. Bosses and enemies are fixed. But the floors itself are completely random. Aura Gate 2 has fixed floors, and everyone who has played one of the Atlus dungeon crawlers knows how great or horrible these floors can be. I only did like, I think, I've beaten 2 or 3 floors. I haven't gotten farther because the difficulty, even though you can unlock it at, after beating 30F of Auragate 1, the demons are much stronger than anything in here at that point. And in the story, it's ridiculous. I think I had to change strategy and demons because I couldn't even beat the first boss here. Okay, did I unlock anything? Yes, the lock. Yeah, fusion works basically just like it does in Persona. You can fuse 2 demons, later on you can fuse a few more for some special demons. But yeah, nothing too fancy at the moment. Let me open something up. Demon color. So, sounds like fun. So, explanation for this. It's a list I've made when I started this last time. It's basically just every one star demon I can get. It's, I think, 26 one star demons exist. At least over 20, not sure how many exactly. These are gacha colors. If you would potentially pull this demon from a gacha, you would have this spell. Clear is the normal demon you can recruit or get from normal fusion. These demons have rarity or no grades, and you can fuse demons down, as in you can use, for example, 2-star demons to make a 1-star demon, which means since you can only get colors from 3-star and above demons, you basically fuse them down in this case to get these skills. But demons below grade 7, which are all up to Obarion, can't be fused down, so I will never get these skills for these demons, which is a shame, because some are actually useful, like Sekukaya. RIP, I guess. So, but let's look at which demon actually has a good teal skill, so I can fuse down Setanta at one point or another. I get the feeling it actually will be Kopukor or Monofu. Nope. I'm actually not sure if Insta Death Skill exists here. Okay, I guess I will try to fuse down but he's already immune to light. Is it really useful? Onofo would at least gain resistance to his one weakness. I think I will beat this even. Let's just fuse something. Let's fuse him and let's see what we get. Picasa. Oops. And Mokoi gives us its penalty. Grade is 35, 36. Which grade are you? 47. Exhibition matches? Which game? Hello phone. Nope, they don't. Basically, this game is an MP system. Every turn, you regenerate 3 MP unless you have some other effect. And every skill costs MP. Yeah. Yeah, it's fine. Ah, okay. Heal Picasa. Can I somehow get one star? Doesn't look like it. Let's do it later then. No, that's the voice of our Russian ex-military priest. I want to go to the map, I'm stupid. Let's see if these few levels actually work and I can auto battle this again.
Sate, Shingata Drag no Sosa ni kita wake desu ga. Joho desu to, higaisha ga kono byouin ni iru sou desu.
おそらく一番新しい出来たての被害者のはずだ。
一番新しい被害者、銃なら撃たれたてってところですね。
当然だが、面会許可なんてものは持ち合わせてね。注意しな。
ではスマートに行きましょう。入院中の友人に会いに来た。そんな顔で、自然な歩行で、強盗犯が銃を隠して店に入り込むみたいですね。
ああ。
少しテンションが上がります。楽しいですね。
I get it。
ですよね。誰もが一度は憧れるシチュエーションです。本番前に何度も通い、出入り口や人員、家具の配置を覚え、逃走経路も綿密に計算し、確実に逃げ切れるように準備。そしてついに仲間と共にいざ本番。万事うまくいって隠れ家へ逃げ込んで大成功と思いきや、今度は独り占めしようとする仲間とホットなガンファイト。盛り上がること間違いなしです。
心温まるトークもいいが、ここ目的の部屋だぜ。
ピカチル、
ちょいと邪魔するぜ。
はい。どなたでしょうか。
残念ながら強盗犯ではないので、どうぞご安心ください。
ああ。
ちょいと生かした君
の話を。Mega Kid is great. I love him.
警察関係の人じゃないですね。何の用ですか。
なぜあなたはハサミを手首に当てているのでしょう。
決まっているでしょう。自殺するためですよ。何ですか。あなた方は。
Well, the designs in this game are pretty strange.
そのつもりはなかったのですが。
Actually, look more like Persona designs than Shin Megami Tensei designs. But Mega Kid is still a great character. The cast is actually pretty cool. Pretty weird, but pretty cool. Persona just became bigger. Still waiting for Shin Megami Tensei 5. Maybe this year, just like Persona 5 released in 2012, right? let's remove this again. And as said, I haven't really played them. I own the fourth on my 3DS, but I haven't played much. You missed! Oh my god, I missed for the first time. It's a missing tutorial. Yes, I lose two. Oh boy, Jack Frost dies. Pyro Jack. So fun. I'm getting outspeed again. God. Yes, please join me. I still need you to get recovery boost to max. Oh, wait, the pixie healed me. Nice, I guess. Yeah, these are the brands, and they have set effects. If you you have 5 slots, and these stats are random. If you level them up, they get more effects, up to 5 or 6 in total, I think. And if you have 1 set, depending on this icon, you get this effect here. In this case, 50% HP also exists for physical damage, physical defense, speed, ailment success, and whatever, basically everything. Yeah, I think we'll play to until I beat stage 2-4 and then probably end it right here, right there. So 2 more stages. Oops, wrong stage. Nope, not playing that again. 2-3. Confirm. And battle. And hope for the best.
お話しいただけますか？
ドラッグ？ああ、あれのこと？
なるほど。VR ゴーグルによる電子ドラッグでしたか？
はい。薬物と違って、体に害を与えずにハイになれるって触れ込みで。
害が一切ないなら、一度は試したくなる気持ちはわかるぜ。
VR ゴーグルをかけて変な映像と音楽を聴きながら眠るんです。それで目覚めた時
は、Bye. Have fun.
もう自分が異空間にいるみたいで、体の感覚がないっていうか、脳髄だけで異次元を飛んでるような、そんな気持ちよさがあって。
そこに悪魔が関わってきたら何が起こってもおかしくないわな。
なぜ先ほど自殺しようとしていたんですか？
今は分かりません。でも私、入院したのは交通事故なんですけど、赤信号を見ていたら赤は進めだって思っちゃって。なんでなんだろう。
なあ、俺の言葉覚えているか？
新型ドラッグの普及とともに犯罪数と自殺者数が増加しているですか？
電子ドラッグである以上、警察や病院の血液検査では反応せず、もちろん悪魔なんざ普通のやつは認識すらできねえ。
結果、誰もが犯罪も自殺も薬物が原因とは考えない。なるほど、よくできた手法ですね。
Why crimes and suicides though?
アコライツが関わる以上、彼らの何かしらの目的がある気がします。犯罪の傾向などから予測できるかもしれませんね。
急増したのは殺害に障害だ。いきなり殴られたり刺されたりってな。 あとは住宅に意図的に車で突っ込んだり。共通点は犯人と被害者に接点が特にないってこと。そして被害者は有名人や指揮者とか呼ばれる連中が多い。
そこにアコライツの目的が。
アコライツ？悪魔？
こちらの話さ、気にせずに元気に養生しな。
悪魔を駆除した以上、もう自殺する気はないでしょうが、それでも気をつけてください。人生死んだら終わりです。どうせ死ぬならガンファイトで、その方が何倍も有益です。
Rika, please continue being the dog.
悪魔って。
気にしないでください。それより、どちら様でしょう。
殺す殺す殺す、お前を殺す。
私？
わかりやすくて大変結構です。
来るぞ。
準備完了、行くよ。
One thing I really don't like about Momonosuke is he is really inaccurate. Eligor is so much better. Icon probably as well. But Momonosuke is just... he hits so few times. It's really horrible. RIP, random man. It was nice knowing you.
アコライツじゃないな。単なるドラッグの犠牲者だ。
彼女に取り付いていた悪魔が消失したのを察して、送り込まれてきたのかもしれませんね。証拠隠滅のために。
こんなのがそこいらにいるとなると、この人数じゃしんどいな。タフな仲間と合流するとしよう。チームでワークだ。ソンシャンとリリンに協力してもらおう。
了解です。では行きましょうか。
邪魔したな。今後は気をつけるんだぜ。
ちょっと、この男の人どうしたらいいのよ。
A dead person in your room. I mean, where's the problem?No, not menu battle.
Lirin and Sonshan are now where?
Lirin's job at the Water Cafe to communicate with you. Yes, that's there.
Oh, is it? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Acolyte's an evil demon, or
something. What?向こうはやる気のようだ。
デビルダウンロード。
Weak active yet, so the weakness is you. It's like I don't even have a weakness. I thought he was sweet. Oh, it's Bufu, okay. Mukami, why you not join me? See? Now Mowdown is inaccurate, but I somehow get the feeling that Momonofu is even more inaccurate than Eligor, who also has Mowdown. Not sure if it's because of speed, because Eligor is much, much faster than Momonofu. But yeah. This is sadly a pretty normal and regular occurrence. Momonofu missing everything. Yes, fragment summon, strange signals. Now I can start farming. I will still show this in the next video, but not today. Demon Buster map, unless of course we get another tutorial.
みんな、お疲れさん。本部から通信があったみたいですよ。オッケー、確認しよう。何何？ああ、どうやら俺たちに新しい任務みたいだぜ。 その名もデビルバスター、つまり悪魔討伐だ。それは一体？悪魔ってのは全部が全部 D2に刺激されてるわけじゃない。世の中の裏側で密かに活動する危険な悪魔の存在も確認されてる。いわばはぐれ悪魔、放置すれば危険な連中さ。こいつを秘密裏に討伐するのが俺たちの任務みたいだ。なるほど。 とにかく任務の内容を確認してみましょう。この任務はストレンジシグナル。悪魔が放つ奇妙な波動を解析してはぐれ悪魔を発見してるそうだ。ただその信号は不安定でいつもキャッチできるわけじゃない。 覚醒については、バンマの社の巫女さんが教えてくれるぜ。霊視を見つけたら行ってみるといい。とまあ、こんな感じで様々な任務があるみたいだね。他の種類のデビルバスターもそのうち出てくるはずだ。できるところから少しずつやっていこうぜ。
So, strange signals. You can awaken a demon once, which increases the stats and gives them access to the locked skill. Awakening needs stuff from here, which is on a rotation. I think on the weekend all five are open. Since I'm only using one star demons, I don't have to get so far. I think I only need... I need these, of course, and I think maybe some of them, but not many, if any at all. Yeah, this is that. Then, of course, we have the Brands of Sin, which is the main place to farm these.
デビルバスター全般に言える話だけど、
勝つためには敵に合わせた編成をすることが重要だぜ。闇雲に突っ込んでも返り討ちにあっちまうから要注意な。
Similar to the Ever, this is just a way to farm bronze, specifics here. So these sloths give us D4 bronze, DC these 4 and vanity these 4. You can of course also farm them randomly, but this is specific brand farming, so yeah. Oh yes, what quests become unlocked later. That's fine for now. Let's go to the hideout.
Otsukare-san, modotte kita mitai da ne. Banma no yashiro wa dou datta? Akuma no ikusei wa hakadori sou kai? Kore made mite kita toori, kono ajito, share house ni wa ore tachi no tatakai wo hakadoraseru samazama na shisetsu ya setsubi ga aru. Gishin kyoukai, Banma no yashiro. Hoka ni mo mada minu mono mo iroiro to ne. でも、そうした施設の機能のすべてが最初から提供されるわけじゃない。機能を開放するにはアップグレードが必要だ。
アップグレード、finally。Yeah, upgrading basically gives you access to more stuff. Or to upgrade, you have to get past a certain point in the story, but you also need Maka quite a few actually.
ケチケチせずに最初から全部使わせてくれよって。まあそうだよね。キモでもね、この家バカみたいに維持費がかかるんだよ。結界とか地下施設とかよくわからない謎の機器とか、俺の収入だけじゃ賄えないんだよ。それがリアルな現実なんだよ。というわけでアジトの維持に貢献すると思ってさ、アップグレード頼んだぜ。
Yeah, these gives access to new, well, to new stuff to do basically. These upgrades are there for pretty much every building. So it's awakening, then I get enhancement, transfer of skills, brand enhancement.Or just cost off and so on and so forth. Not doing the tutorial now, we can do that later. We can also upgrade these to create more and to store more, which we of course want to do, so I can grab this stuff when I'm not playing. Chapter 2 epilogue.Okay, could we upgrade the store? I think we could upgrade the store. We can't upgrade the store. Oh no, that was auction that was unlocked later on. Okay, so yeah, I think we're done for today. One final summon.
Okaeri nasai mase, Goshujin-sama. Akuma no chikara ga hitsuyou desu ka?
Now we unlock fragments.
Oh. So, I guess, Anata no tame ni Akuma koukan wo hajimeta no.
Yeah, when
Dansen wa Akuma no kakera. Barabara ni chigireta tamashi. Sore wo muriyari tsunagi awasete. Mou ichido umare kawaraseru no yo. Ne, sore tte zankoku?それとも優しさなのかしら。パパとママいなくなった。
Yeah, you can recruit these demons by getting wanted quests, and which is one of these four randomly. Then you can kill enemies, which become stronger over time. Basically, if you kill one enemy, you always have four of them at the same time you fight, and.Once you kill one, another one will immediately spawn and they become stronger and stronger. And you will get more the more you kill, of course. We have no normal summon files, we still have these, but I won't do that now. Yeah, I have definitely not enough for this. So I won't summon now. One more fusion. And done with it. Yeah, let's just do one more fusion so I'm done with, can be done with the beginner's quests. Hideout. Well, with this one first beginner quest. Fusion. Actually, no. Can I fuse you down now? Where's the slime when I need it? It's already grade 20. Oof. Oh, I can upgrade you as well. Multifusion unlocked, yes please.
Friviato. Upgrade o sta you da ne. Kimi ni tashin gatta yo kaiho shi yo. 悪魔をかき混ぜ攪拌する。おぞましくも尊き禁断の秘術。3体を超える悪魔を用いて1つの悪魔を生成する。出来上がる悪魔は唯一この方法でしか作り得ない。それこそが多神合体だ。それではレクチャーを開始しよう。
Yeah, for now, only Chupacabra is interesting. If I ever decide to do more than one star, then at least these two. You know, Hair of Inaba is already too strong, but these two will also be interesting.
Gattai に使う悪魔のアーキタイプは全て素体でなければならない。素体以外のアーキタイプが混ざると、合体への拒絶反応が高まるのだ。デリケートな技なのだよ。
Chupacabra has a Lazan and of course Otsukuka, which is really great, which helps with speed buffs, but Chupacabra itself isn't really that strong, so yeah. These are the others we could potentially fuse. I'm pretty sure they've added quite a few since last time I looked. Remember who you are, or who you are. Sasha, okay. A flower, no, the new flowers is white. Are you new? I have no idea. Anyway, only interesting thing is this. Yeah, you can also see here. They have two active skills, one unlockable skill, and two transferable skills, and these have three active skills. So, yeah. Repel. Warcry. Warcry is also really cool because it uses attack and death. Definitely, we'll have to get one debuffer. I wanted to fuse something. Let's go back. Let's just fuse it up. No, I need to make. No. I just need to make any fusion. So, yeah, Chagrin. Please. Let me fuse you. Chagrin, Raiju, Chagrin ist der Hedgehog. So, using you now, can I fuse you down somehow? Yes, I can. Teal, Nekomata, what skill do you actually get? Nekomata, Teal, resist ice, that's... I can't infuse my beacons. Whatever. Clear fusion training, clear enhanced training. 3 level 15 demons. On 2 level 20, 25. Leveling Quest Chapter 1 Normal Difficulty and Leveling Quest Chapter 2 Normal Difficulty. You can read that great. Oh god. So, actually said I wanted to show off the demon, but I think I will do it next time as well. So, I think that's it for now. Next time, again, no idea when I will stream. Maybe tomorrow, but probably Friday or Saturday at the earliest, so in 3 or 4 days. We'll see. Yeah, so the only thing I will do is log in to get the daily login bonus, and that's it. And probably not play, but we'll probably just do a leveling mission here and there and call it a day. So, yeah, that's enough for today. See you next time. I hope you had fun. Bye. Auf Wiedersehen und tschüss.